A narcissist has many things to hide, and a lot of their energy behind the scenes goes into managing concealment. But what does a narcissist have to hide? Their past and ongoing actions and how they treat others, that they are an actor, that they don't care about you, your missions or endeavors, that it's all about them and always will be, and they will squash any attempt in a perceived shift in this. They must conceal, so their actions are not widely known. They also have to hide their shame.